A woman convicted of killing two co-workers 25 years ago will spend the rest of her life in prison. Kimberly Harris asked for an early release on two life sentences. In April of 1997, she waited outside of Jefferson Place. She shot the nursing home's executive director and the nursing director as the women walked out. Family members of both victims asked the board to keep Harris behind bars. The panel sided with the families. This was the only time Harris was eligible for parole.